sausages?
They're not burnt. They're well done.
It's lumpy.
I know. Someone will be lumpy in a second. What's wrong with you?
Not hungry.
I don't know why I bother.
Nobody made you cook for us.
Oh, I didn't see you offer.
Yeah, right. My mum should be here.
Yeah, well, she's not. I'm here, so get it out.
Don't you think you should ring her? I'll do it then.
Sit down. If your mum's at work, it's for a good reason.
What reason?
That's the reason. The food on your plate, the clothes on your back.
Thanks, Dad. Really nice.
Glad someone appreciates us.
Hey, how do you fancy going to Derbyshire tomorrow? Hiring some bikes and having a nice long ride.
You're not working?
Nope, I've got the whole weekend off.
Well, don't you fancy just putting your feet up?
I took the job at Davenport's to help our family and all I do is work. I reckon we deserve a bit of quality time together.
Bike riding's a bit extreme though, isn't it?
Well, I fancy some fresh air and a bit of exercise after being stuck in a flipping showroom all week.
A goth on a bike. She'll look well stupid.
I'm not going. Bike riding's for kids.
It'll be fun.
Rosie doesn't do fun.
What are you doing?
I'm making cold sausage sarnies, so you know what that means.
Oh, we're going on a bike ride.
Well, the girls want to go to Blackpool.
So you've been planning all this without me?
You're not the boss of us.
What's brought all this on?
Well, you the other day. And it's what families do at weekend.
Is it?
Well, they did in my old Janet and John book, you know, washed the car, dug the garden. Went to the seaside for day trips.
Are they for me?
They're for all of us.
Oh, can I have lots of sauce on mine, please?
But can't you have cheese and pickle?
Daddy, you have to have crisp.
And don't forget to put some fruit in.
Hey, stop pestering you two. Your dad's trying to do something nice for you, a treat. Let's have a bit of appreciation, all right?
All right, don't have a thrombin.
Yeah, take a chill pill, eh?
I think you need a day trip, you.
Because you was waving at
it. I was waving at you on the Big Dipper, not the seagull.
Hey, supposed to bring good luck anyway.
What, having a seagull poo on you? It's not funny, Kevin. You wouldn't be laughing if it had pooed on you, would you?
Oh.
Cost me a lot, this top.
Hey, no, it's not funny.
Hey, I'd take you more seriously if you could do that with a straight face.
Is that the funniest thing I've ever seen?
And you're not meant to laugh, you're a goth.
Yeah, well, we're allowed to laugh at others' misfortune.
Well, I'm glad I'm keeping you amused.
Hey, no, come on now, calm down. It's not fair to laugh at your mum, is it? Settle down, this is serious.
So what's your plan then?
I haven't got a plan.
But I thought that's what people like you did. You know, when they had their affairs. They worked out how they were going to get out of it first. They had a plan.
I'm just going to tell them the truth.
Are you serious?
Well, Ian might tell him everything anyway.
Oh, I get it. You're going to give Dad the I did it for the family stuff? Like, he's going to believe that. He'll guarantee he's out of here.
I can't tell any more lies.
Oh, shut up, Mum! Of course you can. You just have to deny everything. If Ian has told Dad, you say he's a vindictive little sob, that Ian, and you would badmouth me. Yeah, that's good. Accusing someone else of lying. And if Dad pushes it, act all offended-like and refuse to discuss it.
I don't know.
Well, what else are you gonna do?
What's going on?
Nothing.
Something's up. You've been crying, what is it?
Mum and Dad fighting again.
What about?
It's got nothing to do with you.
It never has, according to you.
Tell me, Rosie, please.
I can't be bothered telling you. Just work on that. Boring adult rubbish.
upstairs, girls, please.
Upstairs.
What's going on?
Upstairs! Come near you again.
What did he say?
What do you think he said?
I don't know. What?
Didn't say anything.
So it's over.
It's over.
Like this?
Yeah, that's about right.
Oh, and how long do we do it for?
Till your arms are tired.
Well, Dad, making bread.
Can you go upstairs a minute, please, Sophie?
Yeah. But my hands are covered in dog.
Just do as you're told, eh?
Another argument.
Go on, love, it's all right.
Playing the perfect mum. So tell them what you really like.
I'm ready for my apology.
When my cheek. You're still gonna front it up even now?
I can't believe you're doubting my loyalty.
I know Ian told me the truth.
How do you know?
Because I believed Tommy when he said you was having an affair with Marty. I got the signs right. It was just the bloke I got wrong.
And what are the signs, Sherlock?
Sherlock? Coming home late. Bringing back little treats, being nice to me.
Being nice to... Come on.
But mainly, I know in here, Sal. I knew there was something going on, but I trusted you. I must be the most stupidest man in the world, and you make me feel like that, you lying cheat. You're cool. I'll give you that.
I'm not cool. I'm not taking it seriously. I'm a loyal wife.
What's loyal about banging the boss?
Don't be so crude. And keep your voice down. The girls are upstairs.
Don't tell me what to do. Look, I know what you did, Sal.
You don't know anything. You get everything wrong. You always have.
Not this time.
Take your hands off
me. I don't want to. What I want to do is smash you through that wall. How could you do this to me, Sal? Do you not think about me at all, eh? Look me in the eyes and tell me nothing happened. Go on! I know. I know you've been sleeping with that slime ball. Admit it!
Nothing happened.
Just leave her alone, Dad. Mum wouldn't have an affair. She wouldn't. I like us all living here together. You're not going, are you? You haven't done anything.
No, neither have I.
I know you haven't.
I don't want him to go.
So do I.
I don't want to get divorced again.
We got back together so we could be a family, you know. And nothing's changed. We're all gonna live together in the same house.
Really?
And you're not gonna be arguing all the time?
Got a few problems, but we'll sort them out, don't worry.
Did you see him at the garage?
Oh?
Your dad?
No, but he's closed. I saw Chesney, though.
Oh, he's probably gone on a breakdown.
You know that corset I got at Athletics?
Yep.
I don't think I can wear it. I mean, I tried to put it on this morning, but it was so tight, I couldn't bend down to put my boots on.
You gotta put your boots on first.
What's a corset? Bog off! Mum, she's doing it again! Listening to us.
I can listen to whatever I want to listen to, but it's a free country. I used to sit upstairs with headphones on listening to devil music.
It's not devil music.
Yeah, it is. Dad says it is. And he says you look gay.
Mum, will you tell her?
Rosie, will you stop moaning? It's her house as much as yours.
I hate it here. Let's go to your house. At least you haven't got parents getting at you all the time. An annoying sister.
What?
Do you ever think before you open your mouth? I'd love to have parents getting at me. I'd love to have an annoying sister back.
Craig, I'm really sorry.
Yeah, well, forget it, Rosie. You've been doing me head in for ages now.
What do you mean?
You dumped.
You can't dump me. You love me.
No, I don't. Not anymore. You're not even a proper goth.
Mum, Craig's just a Rosie because he hates her guts.
No, I won't. It hates me. After everything he said.
Never gonna last, though, was it?
Why? Because we're kids. That's what you think, isn't it? I don't know why I even bothered coming over. I thought you might have cared about me.
Rosie! I'm sorry.
You're avoiding my mum, aren't you? And she's been pretending you've been out on a breakdown all day. You haven't, have you? And you call me a kid.
It's nothing.
Yeah, nothing. Nothing to do with me, is it? Because I wouldn't understand, would I? Not about something so big and grown up like loving someone. Loving someone so much and just chucking it back in your face.
Great.
She never had an affair with Gemma's dad. I know she didn't.
You shouldn't even be talking like this.
I'm telling you, Dad. You're to believe, Mum. She wouldn't cheat on you. Not ever. She loves you.